to hit the exact sweet spot that...
We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official...
Back on my bullshit. Back to back on my bullshit. Matter of fact, that was bullshit. I'm going back to back to back on my bullshit. Do it one time, they gon' think it's low. Gotta hit them with the repeat. Do it two times, they gon' still doubt. Hey, now I got a three-peat. Gotta flood the streets till they knee deep. Gotta stay woke, can't be sleep. All this fly shit don't be cheap. All these bad bitches that we keep round. Pockets gotta be deep now. Never lose again, living me deep down. Gotta keep winning, it's a clean sweep now. Tell her back it up, you hit three beeps now. Big truck, little bitch. Call me Greek freak, big bucks, little bitch. Paid in full, little ace, little Mitch. You a Rico, little case, you a snitch. Not from Chicago, but too shy to speak. Ask Wiz Waldo, I'm too hot and seek. Move like cargo, I do fly every week. Princes in Lagos, Dubai with sheiks. Hey, where I go, new vibe the freak. Told I'm Drago, you Apollo Creed. Bars, hot cars go, you got the meat. I'm Mercy and Lago, and you drive the feet. I'm that ball in the hood. New Lamb truck, got the ball in the hood. Black and red, looking like the Bulls hit the hood. 23's on, they got the Bulls sitting good. This game six, this game miss.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready.
Started here, round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Landed the right hand there. St. Pierre gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination.
Very accurate. A lot of activity in the hands. Look phenomenal tonight.
Oh, and now the underhook, DC.
He's got the underhook. He's got the far side post. If you're the opponent, you have got to get out of here. Right hand punch in the clinch.
Oh, big left hook there. Oh, nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy.
Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh! Whiffs on that offering. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Oh, the ground and pound strikes continue to rain down. The opponent better move out of harm's way or the referee's gonna stop this.
He better start to move, and when his opponent starts to posture,
back up. Oh, that right hand is on point.
Nice.
Oh, massive. That one. Well, how about this? Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he's still standing after taking that one. Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
GSP gets back up.
Beautiful strike.
Now DC, a lot of options at his disposal from here. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape DC. Back to the feet.
If your opponent has you in the clinch, pull